sure if I should say this, fuck, I'll say it anyway. Everybody tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. I don't know if it's a phase, I just wanna feel okay. Yeah, I battle with depression, but the question still remains: is this post-traumatic stress and or am I suppressing rage? And my doctor tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. Yeah, it's not a fucking phase, I just wanna feel okay. Okay, yeah, I struggle with this bullshit every day. And it's probably cause my demons simultaneously rage. Yeah,
I'm gonna feel okay.